introduction starting out with Ben Bates. He's going to announce the away team, the Hoosier Cruisers. All right, you are so serious right now. We got the Hoosier Cruisers in the house today. And I'd like to introduce to you number 02, Kelsey Crash. Number 04, Shamble Lefter. Number 06, Mini Mayhem. Number 143, Kick-Ass. Number 179, Breaking the Heart. Number 26, Pretty Little Fire. Number 263, The Heartless. Number 347, Stitches and Scream. Number 55, Brittany. Number 765, Candy Crush. Number 911, Can't Help You. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your away team, the Hoosier Cruisers, all the way from the great state of Indiana. They are your away team. Right now, I'm going to turn the microphone over to my co-MC, YSL Series. He's going to introduce the whole team.
Ladies and gentlemen, your whole team, the Riptide, number 10, Star. Number 10, 31, Poppy Joe. Number 12, 21, Cassidy. Number 13, 27, Olivia. Number 19, 39, Alexi, my pretty. Number 3, followed by number 31, Becca Basher. Number 4, number 41, Lindsay Axwinner. Number 45, Miss Hyde. Number 50, a little edgy. Number 62, Catastrophe. Number 88, Bloodhound. Number 22, Jago. And number 47, Eddie Alcavani. That's your hometown Riptide. All right, now to introduce the team zebra on the head left is Slick Steve. And also on with Kim Ross. Jack the Ripper, Captain Barney, Foot Assassin, Steve Steele, Powder, and KG Kaboo. That's your team zebra. These are going to be 20-minute jams, or 20-minute jams, 20-minute class in this style. I'm sorry about that. 20-minute jams, that would be awesome. Take all eight and one game. First to get the golden ticket of the jamming. Thank you. going to do that attack. Who's going to be first? This goes from the front end. Big Rick Clyde. Cheryl Leffler. Thank you, not Lee Jenner. Rick Clyde is going to take that to be recycled for a second. Trying to score from the hand group and make the pass. And the Leffler able to pick up 4 points. Four. And Ethan Bridges. And then the first time, Ethan picked up some more points for the Bengals. And the Leffler calls off the command. Ethan Bridges. On the board. With four, Rick has 6 here.
Hey, all of you off the board. We're too young. Every single one of the stars, we need to find a chair. We're not 18, find a chair.
He's worth the pass, four.
Oh, Treasure, you will see the
Texas and screaming, oh, Hoosier Cruises. Baby Chubby Cheater is tired to death. Thank you for the call out to the game. And now I'm going to have to go this first half. Well, that jam is brought to you by Van City and Tree.
Yeah. Bobby Bell pushes his way through, picking up another front row of honor, calling off the dead. Don't forget to check out Shooting Dead Butterflies at the Renegade Chamber. Homie, nothing artificial, free samples. Drive 40 by only $1 each. All kinds of goodies up there, their tables. And some economic or rich stuff.
Thank you. way.
Thank you.
guys are doing great. I'm very proud of you coming together. I'm kind of feeling you very much. All right?
Right, Jesus, take it out. Now, toss off the pin.
25. And Thompson State Dragons.
Thank you.
We want to have a good time. The total team is the third person in the box. Without me, the sports fans have to listen to the official review of 99-40. Who's your person? 77 for the Riptide.
Do not sit on the
floor, y'all. There we go. Well, you can run the track. But you have to bring the strap in along with you now. Anthony Levi, 16-4, he picked up a handful of pounds and held off his hand. Christian Steve slipped through after the bad man bust on him. And I'm going to take you over to the end of the lesson. All right, thank you, Lance and Steve. Well, Dave, brought to you by Midnight Studio, which is Bureau and our host hotel, Hamilton in Selma.
Let's check out, oh, my God,
And we're back to Rose City Wrestling, where the state champions hosted Stingo, but Senior Rinsack, they are on a power team. For the points for Team Ripsad. Yeah, great to see you, man. Jago picks up 4 points for Ripsad. Struggle pass. Jago's traveling. This is Peter Pan. And who's the easiest generous crowd? We come up to 10, 12, 37 left to go in this first half. Red James brought to you by Steve O'Leary. My biggest and cheapest letter by the crowd.
Thank you.
That jam has brought to you by
Giant hot dog,
so...
You polarized it, it's not like a hot dog.
All right, here
Thank you.